Well, now that that segment of news is done, we're gonna head on over to Small Ame with the weather. Small Ame, please take it away.
Thanks, Big Ame. Hello, everyone. Let me introduce you to the Hololive Globe. Here we have a huge continent consisting of many, many Hololive senpais. Down here we have the Holostars continent. Over here we have the continent of Gen 4. And here's the continent of Gen 5. And over here is the Hololive EN continent. While up here we have the Hololive Indonesia Islands. Any questions? No? It seems recently there's been a huge tropical movement of Henry Stickmin that has just passed through Hololive, assaulting some parts heavily, with some remnants still remaining. It seems like the Pokemon Unite Typhoon has passed relatively peacefully, leaving behind comfortable and moist temperatures. There's been some small breezes of Bus Simulator as well, and a ginormous atmospheric change causing many, many events, anniversaries, and birthdays throughout the month.
Thank you to those sponsors for sponsoring us today on Ame in the AM! Woohoo! Even though the Hololive Globe has just been introduced to you guys, it seems like there may be some new discovery of land. Perhaps that's what it seems like. Look forward to that! But I have a challenge for you guys. I would love to see what your Oshi's country's flag looks like. I'd want to know about her terrain, the terrain of her land. Show me your Oshi's culture, okay? Hashtag HoloGlobe. How about that? I'd love to see what you guys come up with. So that's it for today's stream. Goodbye, everyone.